39.35 kilojoules of heat is liberated during formation of 4.4 grams of carbon dioxide from carbon and oxygen. Calculate heat of formation of carbon dioxide. Now first we'll do what is formation of carbon dioxide. Carbon dioxide should be formed 1 mole gas from its constituent elements carbon solid reacting with O2 gas gives you carbon dioxide. This is called enthalpy of formation. The question is to find enthalpy of formation. Now it is already mentioned 39.35 kilojoules of heat is liberated when 4.4 grams of carbon dioxide is formed. But 1 mole of carbon dioxide is equivalent to 1 mole of carbon dioxide is equivalent to 44 grams. 1 mole carbon dioxide is equivalent to 44 grams. So that means if 44 grams of carbon dioxide react is going to be formed, how much energy is released? So from this I can say the energy released, enthalpy of formation, enthalpy of formation of carbon dioxide is equals to 393.5 kilojoules. If I am saying the liberated, if I have to say this is liberated, it should be always indicated with a negative sign. So I have to specify here it is minus 393.5 kilojoules. So minus 393.5 kilojoule per mole.